like again this year.
Gosh,
yeah. It's just the beginning of the year. Sign me up now. I'll sign someone up now. I'm fit and I want to go again.
Keeping the weight of the fact that it went the distance, what does that mean with regard to respect and weight division and possible opponents in the future?
Well, I think it's a bit early to start talking about, you know, the next opponent. We've just finished, you know, quite a big challenge. It was a big deal for both guys. First unification fight for 8 years. You know, I'm pretty proud of this young man beside me. You know, Joe's a long way from the finished product. There's plenty more of improvement and development in Joseph Parker, and we'll see that in the next 3 or 4 years. We're not talking about any other opponents right now. At the moment, you know, we've had a hard training camp. We've done an enormous amount of media. Joe just fought his heart out tonight, and I think, you know, he needs a break. We all need a break, and that's what will be happening.
Joe, you've been pretty critical of yourself tonight. What did you feel that you did well in the ring there?
I thought my movement was good, and I thought the body shots, took some good body shots, just that his abs are stronger.
David, after that performance, do you think, now that you don't have the belt to bargain with, do you think it's going to be hard to find Joseph opponents moving forwards?
I think commercially, Joseph's got a big market. He's a star in New Zealand. I think he's got a big name here, and so he's an opponent that if Eddie Hearn wanted to chuck in, or Wyatt Chisora, or whoever, is going to be a market. And so there's a commercial side to it. And are they going to be worried? Yeah, but they would have been. It's all down. What's that saying, Don King? What makes dollars make sense? If the opponent's offered enough money, they'll jump in the ring. So it's really about mapping what opportunities are. We'll talk to our co-promoter, States Bob Aaron. He wants Joe's debut there. Good relationship with Eddie, but so we're not worried about that. We let Joseph have a rest, and then we'll sit down as a team and look at all the options and then make a decision.
Joseph, can you sum up the experience? You obviously didn't get the result you wanted, but from, you know, this whole fight week and walking out tonight, what was that?
It was an amazing experience. Our whole team enjoyed being here. I only took for myself, took my coach, all the boys, the whole team, we loved it, you know. Teams looked after well, and fighting in front of all those people was a great experience. I'd love to be back.
We understand there was some sort of shamash over the wraps before the fight. I wonder if any of you can maybe speak to that. Whether there was a sort of protest over the way you were wrapping the hand.
It was a nice wrap. I don't have any hand problems, so it's good.
Joseph, did you say that Anthony split your eye with a headbutt?
Oh, I'm not quite sure. Maybe it was. Yeah. Was it Albert? Yeah. Could have really, you know. Maybe it was Albert.
What did Anthony say to you after the fight, Joe?
Didn't really hear it. It was a whisper. So. I'll ask him again when I see him. It was.
What did you say to him?
Oh, I just said good fight. You know. Good fight, and then just going to embrace the team. And just wait for a decision.
Have you spoken to your folks yet?
Spoke to my parents.
What did they say to you after the fight?
They said, well done. You know, they're proud. They're happy. They give thanks to the Lord. And then,
Joe, before the scorecards were read out, did you think you was maybe going to get the decision?
You never know. You never know with boxing, you know. So I thought it was a close fight, and I didn't know who won. But I guess, you know, on the day he was better, he was busier.
I think we might end it there. Thank you very much. That will be the only interviews we're going to be doing tonight. So the team goes back to London tomorrow. And I will inform you a little bit later what time that is. All right, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.